A Bradenton man now faces charges of dealing in stolen property, accused of stealing brass cemetery vases. Manatee County deputies believe 38-year-old Ronald Marlowe stole 25 brass vases last month from Minnesota Memorial Park. Deputies say they were tipped off while conducting an inspection at All American Metals. During the inspection, Marlowe pulled up in a white minivan and attempted to sell some broken cemetery vase pieces in a 5-gallon bucket. Authorities then got a search warrant and arrested him.